And if one person's looting, I'm looting. Fucking moved already. God damn it! Doing, dude? Thank you. seems to be on board with the idea of taking out this leg. So that's good. Moved into it, buddy. The hell? I'm glitched out. That was weird. Stop turning, damn it. Let me get down on your tippy toes. Both the hind legs got a decent amount of damage in them. I don't know which one's got more pain in it. Probably this one. Wow. Roll right into that, why not? On fire for no apparent reason. Thank you. bad idea. Player, aren't you, buddy? What? I get that it hit the tail instead of where I was aiming, but it did hit. I was aiming for the foot. That definitely hit the leg. Or tail, rather. I was aiming for the leg, it hit the tail. But it did hit, goddammit. I think that's the piece I needed. I still need, like, 3 kills worth of kills. But I think that's it for all the Charog-specific stuff I need, so I can actually fight other heroic bosses to finish the set. Unless, of course, I want another weapon. Nope. I was gonna get greedy, but nope. No greed. No greed here. I removed the avarice from my soul. Remember me! One? It should have been 3. Whatever. Must have just missed the timer. In case it's another leg part that I needed than the one that dropped. So I know there's multiple. I'm gonna try to get them all. That's stupid of me. Welcome, everybody. Went from 90-something to 68. You're welcome. We don't really need this. He's practically dead, but I'll take it. Practically dead, and 2 of them are practically full, but he's one of the injured people, so I guess that's what he cares about. But hey, I'll cash in. Right, want that leg. Almost started smashing the face like I usually do. I like smashing face, but... Right, I need a leg. I don't know when that happened. Oh, beautiful. Aw, didn't get it off. Rank F. But what I thought.